Hey there my friends, my name is Kelvin Augusta and I want to thank you for checking out this video. I want to also thank you for listening and for watching this chapter of the day from the scriptures. Now I pray that this message is going to be a blessing to you, to your family as well, and that you feel encouraged. But also reach out to me on Facebook. I'm going to put my links in the description below so that we can connect and also help and encourage one another. So I pray that today's message is a blessing to you. And I look forward to connecting with you even more, and may God continue to bless you. Bye for now.
Job 34. Then Elihu answered and said,
"Hear my words, you wise men, and give ear to me, you who know, for the ear tests words as the palate tastes food. Let us choose what is right. Let us know among ourselves what is good. For Job has said, 'I am in the right, and God has taken away my right. In spite of my right, I am counted a liar. My wound is incurable, though I am without transgression.' What man is like Job, who drinks up scoffing like water, who travels in company with evildoers and walks with wicked men? For he has said, 'It profits a man nothing that he should take delight in God.' Therefore, hear me, you men of understanding. Far be it from God that he should do wickedness, and from the Almighty that he should do wrong. For according to the work of a man, he will repay him, and according to his ways, he will make it befall him. Of a truth, God will not do wickedly, and the Almighty will not pervert justice. Who gave him charge over the earth? And who laid on him the whole world? If he should set his heart to it, and gather to himself his spirit and his breath, all flesh would perish together, and man would return to dust. If you have understanding, hear this. Listen to what I say. Shall one who hates justice govern? Will you condemn him who is righteous and mighty, who says to a king, 'Worthless one,' and to nobles, 'Wicked man,' who shows no partiality to princes, nor regards the rich more than the poor, for they are all the work of his hands? In a moment they die. At midnight the people are shaken and pass away, and the mighty are taken away by no human hand. For his eyes are in the ways of a man, and he sees all his steps. There is no gloom or deep darkness where evildoers may hide themselves. For God has no need to consider a man further, that he should go before God in judgment. He shatters the mighty without investigation, and sets others in their place. Thus, knowing their works, he overturns them in the night, and they are crushed. He strikes them for their wickedness in a place for all to see, because they turned aside from following him and had no regard for any of his ways, so that they caused the cry of the poor to come to him, and he heard the cry of the afflicted. When he is quiet, who can condemn? When he hides his face, who can behold him? Whether it be a nation or a man, that a godless man should not reign, that he should not ensnare the people. For has anyone said to God, 'I have borne punishment, I will not offend any more. Teach me what I do not see. If I have done iniquity, I will do it no more.' Will he then make repayment to suit you, because you reject it? For you must choose, and not I. Therefore, declare what you know. Men of understanding will say to me, and the wise man who hears me will say, 'Job speaks without knowledge. His words are without insight.' Would that Job were tried to the end, because he answers like wicked men, for he adds rebellion to his sin. He claps his hands among us and multiplies his words against God."
Hey there my friends, my name is Kelvin Augusta again. Thank you for checking out this episode of 1 Minute Bible Study. Here the goal is to really share some word of encouragement, share the scriptures, share something from the Bible to inspire us to live godly lives, to get closer to Christ, to connect with God. So again, if you have any questions, issues, quarrels, comments, recommendations, or you just want to reach out, I'm going to put my links to Facebook, my personal profile. I will look forward to connecting with you, to helping encourage one another and to share in any way that we can be a blessing to one another. So again, feel free to connect with me below. Thank you again for checking out this episode of 1 Minute Bible Study, where we've shared scripture, we've shared encouragement, and I look forward to connecting with you. May God continue to bless you. Bye for now.